press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood. Hello everyone, welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. The drug addiction is spread very deep in the glittering world of Bollywood. Many film stars ruined their career because of the drug and alcohol addiction. Today, we will tell you about some such celebs who were addicted to intoxication very badly, and this also affected their amazing careers. Actor Dharmendra, who is called the He-Man of Bollywood, also had a very bad alcohol addiction. Once during the interview, Dharmendra himself told how he always used to be addicted to excessive alcohol. At one time, due to this intoxication, there was stagnation in his emerging career. Later, due to deteriorating health, he gave up drinking. Manisha Koirala had also come under the influence of intoxication. She too went on forgetting everything after consuming alcohol and other things. After this, she stopped getting films. But today Manisha Koirala is away from drugs. Sanjay Dutt, who won the hearts of people by acting in this Bollywood world, was once in a grip of intoxication. He had spent nearly 12 years of his life on drugs. Due to this addiction of Sanjay, his career was also badly affected. Sanjay, who was addicted to drugs from dawn to dusk, was treated in America by his father Sunil Dutt, after which Sanjay left this habit. Actor Fardeen Khan, who made an entry in the cinema world, is also included in this list. Along with earning a name in his career, Fardeen was so addicted to drugs that he sacrificed his career. In 2001, Fardeen was detained in a cocaine case. Prateek Babbar, son of veteran actor Raj Babbar, was also drowned in the habit of intoxication from a very young age. Prateek, who came to everyone's attention from the film Ek Deewana Tha, was addicted to being drunk. He also turned to the de-addiction center several times but could not get out of this habit. According to later reports, he gave up the drug with the help of his own will. Everyone knows the story of Yo-Yo Honey Singh, the king of rap world. Honey Singh was also drowned in drugs from the early morning to late night because he was always on the drugs. His career had reached to the verge of ending, but he tried to get out of this habit in time. Actress Pooja Bhatt, who started her career with the film Daddy at the age of just 17, had also drowned in the habit of intoxication. At an early age, Pooja got such an addiction to intoxicating liquor that she could not see anything. Due to this, she also stopped getting work. Later on, Pooja stopped drinking. At the age of 26, Mahesh Bhatt made his debut as a director with the film Manzilein Aur Bhi Hain, but he was also caught by the drugs. It is said that Mahesh was so drunken that he did not understand anything. Later, Mahesh Bhatt decided to quit this bad habit for his daughter, Shaheen. Well, so this was the list of actors who were once under the influence of intoxication and they ruined their career because of alcohol and drug addiction. But later, they overcome this addiction. Well, what do you think about this video? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.